Hello everyone, in this video we are covering WEETS part number 2, next series of question answer. So let's start. Question number 16. Yeats was a master of dash forms. Options: narrative, traditional, pastoral, sonnet. Correct answer, option number B, traditional forms. Unlike the other modernists who experimented with the free verse, Yeats was a master of traditional forms. Next question. What was Yeats' contribution to Gitanjali? Other name, the song offering. Options are preface writing, English translation, published Gitanjali, edited English version. So correct answer, option number A, preface writing. In 1913, Yeats wrote the preface for the English translation of Rabindranath Tagore's Gitanjali, for which Tagore received the Nobel Prize in Literature. Next question. Yeats' work can be divided into how many periods generally? 4, 2, 5, 3. Correct answer, option number D, 3 period. First, romantic stage. Second, mature phase. And third, his last stage, 1932-39, a critical look at his earlier career and life. Next question. When was The Second Coming published? 1922-1916-1913-1919. Correct answer, option number D, 1919. The Second Coming is a poem written by W. E. Yeats in 1919, first printed in the Dial in November 1920, and afterwards included in his 1921 collection of verses, Michael Roberts and the Dancer. Next question. Theme of The Second Coming: violence, prophecy, meaninglessness, all of above. Here correct answer, option number D, all of above. Violence, prophecy, meaninglessness are the major themes in the poem The Second Coming. Yeats emphasizes that the present world is falling apart and a new ominous reality is going to emerge. So the idea of the second coming is not a biblical. Next question. What poetic form is the second coming based on? Iambic pentameter, troic pentameter, dactylic pentameter, anapestic pentameter. Correct answer, option number A, iambic pentameter. Iambic pentameter, it is a line of words with the 5 metrical feet. Each consisted of one short syllable followed by a long syllable. The second coming is written in a blank words, which means that a no rhyme scheme. Which author titled a novel on a quote from The Second Coming? Options are Chinua Achebe, T.S. Eliot, Sylvia Plath, William Blake. Correct answer, option number A, Chinua Achebe. Things fall apart. Written by Chinua Achebe. Chinua Achebe, he is an African writer and titled from a quote from A Second Coming. Which of the following is not written by W. E. Yeats? A Prayer for My Daughter, A Prayer for My Son, The Wild Swans at Cooley, The Wasteland. Correct answer, option number D, The Wasteland. The Wasteland, it is a poem written by T.S. Eliot, widely regarded as one of the most important poems of the 20th century and a central work of the modernist poetry. When was A Prayer for My Daughter written? 1916-1923-1926-1919. Correct answer, option number D, 1919. A Prayer for My Daughter, it is a poem written by W. V. Yeats and published 1921, written 1919, as a part of the Yeats collection, Michael Roberts and the Dancer. What was the name of Yeats' daughter? Kim and Mary Sylvia. Correct answer, option number B, Anne. Anne Butler Yeats, the daughter of W.B. Yeats. She was an Irish painter, costume and stage designer. When was The Tower published? 1925, 1920, 1928, 1932. Correct answer option number C, 1928. The Tower is a book of poems written by W.B. Yeats and published 1928. It is the first major collection after receiving the Nobel Prize in 1923. Who is idle peasant in the poem The Tower? The Theophilus, Plato, Henry Hahn, Plotinus. Correct answer option number C, Henry Hahn is the idle peasant in the poem The Tower. Byzantium is a modern city, ancient Greek city, an old river, capital of Egypt. Correct answer option number B, ancient Greek city. Byzantium was an ancient Greek city that is now Istanbul. References are taken from the Yeats poem, first published in 1928, collection of The Tower. Who is symbolized as moon in the poem The Cat and the Moon? Georgina Hideley, Isolde Kohn, Anne Yeats, Maud Kohn. Correct answer option number D, Maud Kohn. In 1917, Yeats proposed Maud Kohn, who rejected him, and then Yeats proposed to her daughter Isolde, and who also rejected him. What is the name of speaker's son in A Prayer of My Son? Michael, George, John, Patrick. Correct answer option number A, Michael. Michael Butler Yeats was an Irish barrister and a politician and a son of W.B. Yeats. Out of Ireland have we come, great-hatred, little room, maimed us at the start, I carry from my mother's womb a fantastic heart. The above quote is taken from which work of Yeats? Remorse of Intemperate Speech, Son of Old Mother, The Wanderings of Oisin, The Cat and the Moon. Correct answer option number A, Remorse for Intemperate Speech. It is a poem written by W. Yeats, appeared in his 1933 volume of poems The Winding Stairs and Other Poems. Yeats also wrote this poem in August 1931. In which among the following poems there is a glimpse of Maud Kohn? Ledan Swan, The Second Coming, both A and B, none of above. Correct answer option number A, Ledan Swan. So now we move on to at the end of this session. So like, share and subscribe my channel. I hope you like this video, and if you have any query then you can write me in a comment box below. That's it for today. See you soon for the next video. Till then, bye.